This is the Substage 2015 after video.
Hi, I'm Anna and I play Emo.
Hi, I'm Rosie and I play Jim, the rapper.
My character doesn't have a name. She's emotionally challenged. We first kind of came up with the idea of Emo when we were writing speeches about what was worth fighting for to us. And she kind of manifested herself out of my speech. Emo, although she's quite introverted, she's very confident in what she says because she doesn't particularly care what other people think.
Jim, he's very out there, he's quite cocky. He doesn't really care what other people think of him, but obviously apart from one person, Minty, which they had some backstory there, we kind of came up with the idea of Jim when we were doing a talent show kind of interview thing, and he just kind of went on.
I'm Penny. I play a mischievous fairy called Tika.
Hi, I'm Charlie and I play Shaniqua.
Well, she's the type of fairy is very rare and they're only found in sorts.
Teacup's very cheeky. She likes playing pranks and she's trying to get her own back on Isaac the 23rd, who destroyed her fairy home.
Shaniqua is Francesco's assistant, and she does everything for Francesco. So she sorts out dates, she sorts out his clothes, everything like that. Shaniqua will be touring to lots of countries with Francesco and Jim and Minty.
Hello, I'm Gabriel and I play Francesco.
Hello, I'm Jess and I play Jen.
I'm Martha and I play Dave.
We did this X Factor audition thing and I was like, we had a character for each of the judges, so we had Simon. And then we had David Walliams, so we kind of combined David Walliams and Louis Spence. I think Francesco was just going to carry on living his life of dreams. Developing his music in interest of jazz and rap.
I was having a job interview, and in my character I do a lot of job interviews, so the last one. Mine, I'm probably going to be still with Jim the Rapper, doing what I do with Jim, and I'll probably still be working in a cafe.
I just fix things over the cafe.
Dave's your man.
Yeah.
And woman.
And sure. I'm probably working as a chef. I like three people. I like Trevor, I like Emo, and I like Jim.
Go. Right.
Hi, I'm Felix, and my character is called Flirton.
Hi, I'm Joe, and my character's called Trevor.
Hi, my name's Isaac, and in the play, I am Isaac, the 23rd.
Hi, I'm Jodie and I play Minty.
I chose Clarton because I enjoy wearing suits and I really wanted to get into playing a posh person in a play.
I chose Trevor because I'm pretty simple myself and
air guitar!
I, in drama, she came up with the idea of cafe, so she ran down the line, carried on.
He owns the cafe.
Yes.
I chose Minty because she's kind of the opposite of me, so I wanted to play someone a bit new. Do whatever she wants. Put her name in lights.